Well, I think what you can see when you look at the different categories and the people represented in the categories, that there's a wide sort of geographical diversity of people, people from different practice interests and different experiences. And I think it demonstrates the wealth of talent and experience that we find represented in pharmacy today.